drain.
So this is the stormwater. The owner of the house has dug a few holes around here. They found the stormwater pipe in here. It picks up that side, picks up there. You dug it there too, did you?
Yes.
Okay. The problem is, I think this is our problem. It's going to run in here. It's going to tee in there. This here is something else because that's higher than there. So we're going to try and clear it. Crocky.
Hello.
Ready. Magpie, hello. Hello. Let's get started. We'll try the little fenestrator, the axe. It doesn't feel very healthy. We'll just make sure this is clear. Lots of roots. hear something in there. Can you hear it, Mouse Man? Theoretically, that should have gone down. All right, that should be going down. Yeah, because we're coming out here now. We're flowing. Ready, 1, 2. So it's a slightly charged line by the look of it, or there's heaps of roots in there. We'll put the DC down. I'm going to go to the next one. Big roots in there. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Three.
That's pretty good fly. Very nice.
What do you reckon, Crocky? Yeah, it looks clear. Well done. No, well done to you. Thank you, sir. Roots. You've got to go back up here, Croc. It's going to get a bit messy again. Good size roots in there. Now we're going to go up to the DC 43. We're turning it up a notch. This will cut any excess roots to smithereens. Thank you.
roots. Roots for croc. Going through one more time for good luck.
Looking good.
Thanks, guys. We might just give it a quick jet back towards the house. Going up that way. Time for good luck to the street, mouse man. A bit of rain. picked up a bit of a wash. There it is. Yeah. Very good.
Can we run some water down that pipe there, and we'll just watch to see if it comes out to the street? So let's add some of this lovely stuff. We'll know when that comes out. Beautiful. All right, turn her on.
See this come out of the street. We see this come out of the street. We know success.
All right. Let's get out there. It's coming through now. All right, there's our green turtle juice. We'll have a look at that coming out the street. Yeah, typical drinking the Kool-Aid. What did I say about that? That looks pretty good. What do you reckon, guys? Ready? All good. Magpie? All good. Croc? All good. Mouse man, all good? All good. All good.